Vodafone Idea was born in a time of adversity. We were at a very important crossroad in terms of the technology development within the telecom. And instead of making huge investments in yesterday's technology, we would invest in something that would help us leapfrog, and that was going to be the cloud. And the cloud had to be open because we wanted to have control over our own future.
The Vodafone Idea is one of the largest telcos globally, and our vision is to reach digital experiences across the length and breadth of the country. So from the early on, we were quite clear. We want to put multiple applications on the same cloud. We want to have a universal cloud.
That means it can host not only telecom applications, but it will also be able to host my own IT applications and all of the enterprise applications.
Previously, we used to deploy each application as a PNF. They have to be deployed separately, and multiple systems needs to be deployed at every location. So they increase the deployment costs and the running costs. Now, if you have a shared architecture, you can distribute it across length and breadth of the country. Now the core is hosted near to the customer. This reduces the cost, and this leads to a massive improvement in customer experience. Before deploying Universal Cloud, it used to take us several months to deploy data core, voice core applications. Now today, we have standardized, automated these processes, and now we are doing it in days.
Red Hat has provided enormous capability and counsel to us along the way on how best to build this cloud. While it is more difficult, maybe even more risky, the reward justifies it. The reduction in our CapEx within our core is over 85%. We've reached 50% reduction in OpEx. We have reduced our cost of production over 90%.
OpenStack enables you to go into a common cloud era, creating this ubiquitous digital platform to which the different enterprises, rural and urban, can plug in. The amount of value it can create is humongous.
IT and network convergence has been spoken about for many years within the telecom. It truly has not happened anywhere. I am now on the cusp of being able to do that because of this one single universal cloud.